Okay, I've got a good simmer here. Turn off the heat. And I'm actually gonna dump my chocolate chips in, I think, and give these a minute to sit in here and melt before I move them around too much. I wanna kinda contain that heat and get these chips as melted as much as possible. And then I'm gonna add my other ingredients.